name is Cadet Commanding Officer Justin Lau, and welcome to Pace High School's NJROTC. The quote, "We stand on the shoulders of giants," is truer in no other place than here. As we walk through the area that we call the chamber, we'll see the faces and names of those giants, and what each and every one of them can say is they started in the same seats you are in now. What they've created is something more than just a class. Over the next 5 days, hopefully you'll be able to see that we've created a family, one that has a place for everyone. So, welcome to Pace NJROTC.
Lieutenant Commander Chloe Wheeler. I am the Executive Officer this year. Something that I really love about this program is the connections and friendships that you make. Just the environment of the unit has really helped me through some tough times. And everyone says that we are just one big family, and it really is true. Once you get through this week, you'll really understand what we mean by that.
My name is Tyler White, and I'm the Operations Officer of our unit. ROTC has been one of the best experiences I've ever had in my entire high school experience. Going to competitions, on fun trips, meeting some of my best friends have been just a few of the reasons that ROTC has been so important to me. Couldn't ask for a better place to go or a better group of friends to have than what ROTC has brought me over the past 3 years.
Excited to start your journey with us here at Pace High NJROTC. This week you will be taught many things that you will use throughout the year and many more years if you are to stay with our program. Pace NJROTC has taught me many things about how to be a better person, a better friend, and a better citizen, and a better leader. Very excited to finish this week with us, and I'm very excited to meet new people and to teach you guys at NS1 until next year.
First Sergeant, myself, and my staff, welcome to Pace NJROTC.